God wants to take you from being barren to being blessed. And all you have to do is just believe. Believe that God wants the best for you. I know it's no fun being barren. It's a real drag. But when you're feeling barren, give it to God. And when you're feeling hopeless, give it to God. And when you're feeling depressed and a mess, give it to God. God can take your barrenness, your rough place, and your wintertime desolation and turn those situations into something spectacular. Trust me, saints, there was a time when I felt down, felt low, and I felt like giving up. I sure did. I felt like giving up. But I laid it all on God's altar, everything. And I told him exactly where I felt barren, what made me feel barren. I stated it to God and I said, God, I'm placing my barrenness in your hands. Because if God can't fix it, saints, no one else can. But little by little and day by day, I began to feel better as God began to lift me up and my circumstances began to change. Is everything 100% change in my life? Huh? No, it's not. It's a daily process. And I'm trusting God to see me through, as you should as well. Saints, I know that you may be suffering right now, but joy is coming as you give your situation to God. Praise and thank him and watch God move on your behalf. God can turn your barren place of what you thought you needed and what you thought you had to have into a beautiful blessing. To be honest, saints, the initiation of this podcast series has been birthed out of my own barren place. And I'm thankful to God to be able to share with each one of you the blessed gifts that God has given to me. I honestly do. Saints, God didn't call us to live depressed. He wanted us to live victoriously in him, trusting in him and having faith in him every single day that we live.